Do you want to go tonight?
Our little bun gun's gonna be no match for a were-rabbit. To catch a giant beast, we need a giant trap. And I've just the thing. No red-blooded were-rabbit will be able to resist the charms of our Gromit.
Good Lord!
Go on, Gromit! Strut your stuff!
Stop! Halt! Where do you think you're going?
Ah, urgent business. We're off to catch the were-rabbit.
Oh, right. And what exactly is that on top of your van?
It's a love trap. A were-rabbit lure.
Well, it ain't got me excited.
Come on, Gromit. Show him what you can do.
See where you're coming from. You even had me going for a minute, and I'm allergic to rabbits.
Great show, boy. Get some practice in before we get to the next one, Gromit.
Stop. Just because he let you through don't mean I have to. You'll have to prove it's worth me opening them heavy doors for you.
Oh, certainly. Take it away, Gromit.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You better get on with it.
Well done, Gromit. Attaboy, Gromit. Ha ha! How could we possibly fail now? You're a total knockout. Stick around, lad. Should fix back on quite easily.
Thank you.
Cup of tea, Chuck.
With certain modifications, Wallace's mind-o-matic might not be entirely useless after all. Is our dastardly device ready yet? Excellent! Then let foul play begin! Fiendish! Our first were-chicken! With these devices, we'll create creatures of the night so terrible they'll make the daytime pests look like creatures of the day.
Gromit! Hutch! I've been expecting you. I must tell you that a new menace is abroad. Nighttime weir pests. Creepy creatures that wander the town when the sun sleeps and the moon is high. But fear not. With my help, you can defeat these nocturnal nasties and restore Wallace to health. I have seen your future in the stars. One of those devilish devices can be found just up these steps. You must destroy it to reclaim the valve from your mind-o-matic. Now, old Winnie wants a word.
Whee, Gromit, look at me.
There. I knew you'd do it. Here's your reward. But remember, you have a long and difficult road ahead.
Good job the moon's out. Can you help me? The monsters are after me. Get them off, please. Ha ha! Here!
Finally met your match!
I'd never escape. Here, you can have this card.
This talk of were-rabbits, it's bad for business. Lady Tottingham's asked me to keep the competition trophy safe in my vault, but now it's under threat. Can you help protect it? There's a whole gang trying to pinch it. You can't let a single creature get inside.
Ah, that's more like it.
Look here!
Geronimo! Less of that now. Ouch! Lay off,
just what I'd have done. Here, have this card.
I must speak to the vicar about arrangements for the vegetable show. Will you escort me to the church? Oh, thank you. Lead the way. Thank you. Very kind. Here's a card as a reward.